What's up, guys? It's Chet. I live in Hawaii, and I'm making vlogs now. This video is a banger. We've got helicopter skydives, giant slip and slides. It's gonna be sick. Welcome to my first vlog ever. So right now, it's like early in the morning, and a few days ago, some of my friends hit me up and told me they were gonna skydive out of a helicopter, and that they wanted me to come and film for them. So I'm driving like 40 minutes right now to hopefully get in time for their landing, because they're landing on a beach, and get some sweet shots for them. Should be super rad. I'm so psyched. Here's that footage.
I was getting pushed by the wind.
It's all like super crosswind, yeah.
I can't believe that was the best way to leave the island I could ever ask for.
I'll make a little video.
Dude, when we first got up there, because we were trying to find a hole because it was like covered for a while, and he was like, jump here, and I was like, dude, I don't even know where the bay is.
Yeah, I couldn't see anything.
Dude,
it was like this golden glow.
It was so sick.
Awesome.
Oh my gosh, that was 500 for me too.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you mean 500?
Wait, over here?
Do you want to text him, let him know you guys are okay? Just
so I left my phone in the helicopter on accident.
You left it?
Yeah.
Wait, is this your homie from mainland or what?
No, he lives out here.
He's
AFF out here.
He did AFF. He's still on AFF.
4 to 6 days later.
So, it's like 8 a.m. right now, and I'm going to meet up with my friend Colin because we're going to do this giant slip and slide down a reservoir in an undisclosed location. So we're going to run to Target or Walmart or something and buy a bunch of supplies like boogie boards and soap, and then get all the friends to come and do that. Hopefully, it'll work out. We won't get kicked out. We'll see how that goes. Should be sick.
What's up, boy? Good morning.
Good morning, baby.
Let's go. You feeling slip and slidey or what?
Bro, we are gonna slip and slide into all of your mom's DMs. Ooh. That's what we're about to do today.
Let's go.
A few moments later.
We're out here in Walmart right now. Some vital supplies for this. Hey, man.
We got the goggles. What is this? We got the, I'm blanking on the name of this.
Noodle.
The noodle. We have the noodles. We have a pineapple floaty.
We got boogie boards and other things in the car. And about 10 gallons of soap.
like 20 gallons.
Okay, I think I'm just...
We just pulled up to the reservoir, got the skim boards, the boogie boards, we got floaties, we got noodles, soap, and I think we've got to go down this road to hop that fence to do slip and slide things. Ooh.
your goggles?
Yeah.
It's one.